We begin with breaking news. Authorities are investigating a shooting near Malakoff Diggins State Historic Park in Nevada County. Good evening. I'm Steve Large. Now, CBS 13 has learned a search and rescue volunteer was shot during rescue efforts near the town of Washington. The details are still limited, but we do know that a gunman is still at large. Let's go to CBS 13's Jennifer McGraw. You see her there in Nevada County. And Jennifer, what's the latest?
Yes, Steve, we're told that that victim was airlifted out of the woods and taken to Roseville Sutter Hospital, where he is being treated. So this mission is going from taking care of him to now trying to find this active shooter. The investigation started around 6 o'clock tonight. The Nevada sheriff tells me that multiple agencies are involved, assisting them this evening and through the morning. Roadblocks around the area of the state park off Highway 49. We're told search and rescue volunteers were trying to locate a missing 75-year-old man from Tulare near the town of Washington when someone opened fire and shot a volunteer in the hip.
We have also on scene or assisting our number of helicopters. We have CHP's helicopter, Butte County Sheriff's Office helicopter, Placer's helicopter, and also one from SAC PD. And the goal there is, of course, to enable us to drop people into near where these victims are. Number one, and number two, they have FLIR capability, which means they can look for heat sources on the mountainside.
And we're told there were three rescue workers in that area when one of them was shot. Two rounds were fired. Unfortunately, the sheriff tells us at this point they don't know who was shooting at them. They did not see anything. So again, as the investigation goes tonight, they hope to use infrared and hopefully be able to use the hotspots to find out and locate whoever did this.
Certainly looks like it's going to be a long night ahead for law enforcement and investigators out there tonight. All right, Jennifer McGraw live in Nevada County. Thanks for